Alright, we're going to reset a Uniden UH012SX. It's a fairly old model. So it's a very simple process. Turn the unit off. I'm going to press and hold the instant button and the duplex button. Press and hold those two down. And turn on at the same time. All the lights will show up. Wait for 5-10 seconds. Turn it off. Turn it back on again, and the unit is reset.